computers back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried, and I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The commissioner was so eager to retrieve earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
You have 10 minutes. Live for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
Are you crazy? You give up and we're done. Why give up? No. So much more fun than
you have. Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I would win, and that man's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends and your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity? Or proof that without your mask, you are nothing? Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table. Then we can find out.
Detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you looking
at? I tapped that man, and from now on I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost over. Your failure almost complete. I can see it, and soon the whole world will see it too. Your eyes betray you.
I'm sorry, Robin.
Are you ready?
This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that.
I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay!
You know what this means. It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of them.
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys, guys, guys! It's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us now? We caught you!
Oh, cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death, vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
But do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
You know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
understand, Gotham. You have no savior. No more hope. No more.
Batman!
I've won.
I'm not afraid,
Crane. Impossible.
Without fear, life is meaningless.
Jim, look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe you showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
Say, it's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the nightfall protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.